important point. All the 13 seats in Punjab will vote in the seventh phase. There are two major political forces in that state, Congress and the Shiromani Akali Dal combined. The Congress on one side and the Shiromani Akali Dal BJP combined on the other. In the past, voters have alternated between these two sides, but this time there are new factors at play. The Aam Aadmi Party, which polled a significant percentage of votes, is fighting alone. Six parties, headed by the Bahujan Samaj Party, have formed a Punjab Democratic Alliance. Both the BJP and the Punjab Democratic Alliance, the BSP and the Punjab Democratic Alliance, are expected to cause a significant split in the votes. Before we discuss the issues in Punjab, let's also look at the historical data. As I said, voters have alternated between the Congress and the SAD from 1999 to 2014. And Punjab has voted irrespective of how the country has voted. In some sense, it's the opposite of the bellwether phenomenon. In 1999, when the NDA stormed to power at the center, the Congress won in Punjab. In 2004, it was the other way around. In 2014, something changed. The Aam Aadmi Party, which projected itself as an anti-BJP, anti-Congress outfit, managed four seats in Punjab. But in 2019, we're looking at a different battle. A lot of things have changed. The Congress stormed back to power in 2017 on the back of anti-incumbency against the Shiromani Akali Dal. The Aam Aadmi Party has lost relevance in every seat except for Sangrur. The Aam Aadmi Party's Punjab face, Bhagwant Mann, is fighting from this seat. So it's a two-way battle in most of the constituencies in Punjab. Captain Amrinder Singh, the chief minister, is a popular leader, but there's factionalism in the Congress party as well. Navjot Kaur Sidhu, the wife of former cricketer and Congress leader Navjot Singh Sidhu, has attacked Captain Amrinder Singh. She says the Congress government's performance is not up to the mark and she's angry at not being allotted the Chandigarh ticket. So what are the key issues here? Punjab is a border state. It goes without saying that Balakot airstrikes and the Pulwama terror attack will have an impact on the way people vote. The farm loan waiver issued by the Chief Minister may help the Congress retain its core vote base. The Kartarpur corridor is another poll issue here. Unemployment and farm distress will have an impact on polls. In the last few days, both the national parties have focused on the anti-Sikh riots of 1984. The BJP has accused the Congress of letting the perpetrators go scot-free and they've also latched on to the Congress leader Sam Pitroda's remarks on these riots.
This is also another lie. Bol yaar, aap to jhooth bolte rehte hain roj yaar. Aaj hamare pe jhooth bola, kal aap pe jhooth bola aur aap log jhooth promote karte rehte hain. Ab kya hai 84 ka? Baat to kariye aapne kya kiya 5 saal mein. Uski baat kariye 84 mein hua to hua.
ये कांग्रेस की मानसिकता का प्रतिबिंब है. कांग्रेस ने सालों तक यही किया है. कांग्रेस का यही व्यू पहले से था, इसलिए राजीव गांधी ने कहा था कि एक बड़ा पेड़ गिरता है तो जमीन हिलती है. उसके बाद इतने साल हो गए, आयोग बनते गए, कमीशन बनते गए, एक भी व्यक्ति पर सजा नहीं हुई. इतना ही नहीं, कमलनाथ को उन्होंने पंजाब का प्रभारी बना दिया था. जब पंजाब में विरोध हुआ सिख दंगों को बात को लेकर के, तो उसको हटाया और आज उसको मुख्यमंत्री बना दिया. तो इसको किसी एक व्यक्ति के विचार मत मानिए, ये पूरे कांग्रेस की सोच का प्रतिबिंब है. कांग्रेस इसी अहंकार से भरी हुई है. देश को कितना नुकसान हुआ, उनकी यही मानसिकता है, हुआ तो हुआ. देश लूट गया, उनकी मानसिकता है, हुआ तो हुआ. ये कांग्रेस के रग रग में भरा पड़ा है और ये अहंकार ही है जिसने कांग्रेस को 44 सीटों पर लाकर के खड़ा कर दिया है और अब जनता उनको इससे भी नीचे ले जाएगी.
Captain Amrinder Singh's appeal and the loan waiver may put the Congress on the front foot in Punjab, but it's not a one-way street. The economy of the state has been severely hurt by the loan waiver. Punjab's drug problem has not been fully eliminated. Besides, air pollution is a huge concern here. No party has addressed it. Despite this, the Congress is on an even footing with the NDA thanks to the infighting in the Shiromani Akali Dal. So here's our assessment. Close battle with the Congress slightly ahead. The presence of many parties means the vote is split. The battle for Punjab is unpredictable. Lord, decide your...